But after that, comes unbelievable fucking strength. And you're tired of being strong. But you still are. You've been trying to make sense of all this. And there is no sense. And that's maybe the most crazy. But how there's going to be sense in this is, you are going to make sure this stops with you. With you it stops, and love begins, real love begins. And that love is all you really are made of. That's why you made it through it. You are the purest. You want to know what love is? It's called you. You made it through all that shit. Pure love, that's what it is. Pure love. Pure love. You're incredible. You're incredible. I love you. I love you. I don't want you. I love you. I can only do what I do because it's all I've been through. And then talk about it in good details because why go through the story? There's no way I would care this much unless I felt feelings that are similar to your own. And what I can tell you is, because I've been through that, I have fucking muscle and strength. I have spiritual strength in me, just like you do, because that I can reach anyone. I've gone to the darkest, scariest places. And because that I can lift people to the highest places. And you have that gift. And that gift is being born today, right fucking now, with some new choices of what's gonna happen. That's what's happening right now. Now you're in a position where you choose. You take all the power back today. You consciously decide. And here's the cool thing. You've already fucking decided. You just look for the moment. And I know you wanted a place that was safe. And then you want a place where to be loved. And you picked the right place. Do me a favor, step up on your chair so you can see. But I want you to...
Sweet.
Really look. Take it in. Look at the number of people. Really look. Stop it. Grab as many cases as you can. There's men out there that are just sending you love, and that's all they want is to send you love. Find a few of them that, when you look in their eyes, you know that they're not only safe, but they really are sending you love, and there's no agenda. I know. Simple. For the next 6 months, you can enter at least once a month for for, support her, and give her anything that you're capable of doing that she asks. And better yet, if you're a great uncle, you anticipate what she might need, and you deliver before she asks. The value for you in this transaction, I didn't even tell you because you were pulled here. You were chosen. You chose yourself. And something inside of you was pulled to let her know how loved she is. And this is what you were made for. You were made to love unconditionally. And the more we do, the more we experience the human in humanity. We experience our true nature. And we feel deeply alive.
Sassy.
So here's what we're gonna do. If you want. I have a partner, and she's considered one of the greatest.